I know, bigs, bigs that can shoot. That's the trend of the future.
Barber lost the handle. And here comes Matley.
Watch out.
Out of assisting, but they don't turn the ball over.
Because they have strong players like Brandon Ashley that can go and one son on you.
And draw the foul from Dwayne Bacon, his first.
In transition. I mean, that's just focus. Eyes on the rim the whole time.
Bryson Fonville on the court for the Legends. Warney. That's the thing about Jameel Warney. How do you get out of his way?
Full team. Spins around it. Light on his feet.
By the clock, yep. Right?
Yep, that's your green light. Everyone has a green light around four, three.
A strip, a turnover, and Ashley with a dunk. Oh, the bigs. Wow, that's a luxury. That's just a luxury. And throws that lefty shot. Oh, again, the passing by Warney.
The G League and the NBA, everyone is equally talented at every position.
Wow, what a huge block by Warner. And as of January 10th, when this game, this showcase started, that was a little push up by Xavier. And you see a dunk by Warner. Ashley closed a little bit better this time. Here comes Brandon. He's fouled by Petrosic. Inside to Mathieu. No foul.
Yeah, that wasn't going to work.
No amount of faking, right?
No amount of faking.
The ball zips, and that, of course, comes from... Oh, what a monster jam, and they just let him go.
Greensboro, I'm thinking, hey, we didn't give ourselves a chance in the beginning. We took a couple punches to the face, but second half we started better.